Bonjour. Welcome to my crib. Oh, did you notice?
I made those so that when you walk in...
But this is what you see when you walk into the apartment. It's such an open space. And then, ignore that, long story. That's my entry right next to the door. I envisioned this table in very different dimensions. And the guy who made it for me, I was planning on adding a wood piece for this to get an idea of the dimensions, and the books really fitted somehow. I always planned on changing this, but I never really got to because I somehow really liked how the books are displayed. This is where I always throw my bag to. This is my Loewe. This is from H&M. These books are by Terry Jones. This is by Umbra. I got this one in a museum in Texas. It's a letter opener. These are my keys. This is a candle by Sarah. And this little Kickerland guy that came in this thing. Fun fact, this setup is Umbra, but it was rose gold. And I had to paint it black because that's the color of my soul. This is something I'm quite proud of. The frame was like that, and I got these little stickers on there. This is the only lamp that really got to be placed. This Tom Dixon thing that I got on sale because it was on display and it was broken. I mean, I don't mind, honestly. This Vendome pot I love because it goes with my aesthetic again, the facets and the black. And this is H&M. This is by West Elm and Apotheke. And this is Sara. They smell like Santal 33. So this is an overview of my little setup. This is an umbrella stand that I really love. So this is my chairs that I designed and that I had custom made the legs, and a little throw that I use a lot, very cozy. This pillow that my grandma made for me, that's from West Elm. My very desired silent guitar, I'm very proud of finally getting it. This little table with some design gems such as my Juicy Salif. And this little souvenir that I got in Mexico. And my Prada sandal, that little metal guitar. The book that I got, the Jean Prouvé book. I love it. And my wood hand. Mr. Waffles loves design. I love that book. My Alessi whale. This is from the book Sticker Art or something. I truly recommend it because I used it quite a lot. This is from a Fendi book that I got, and it's very similar to Martin Margiela's pet art piece. I might switch it now. Fendi, again, that photo I took in New York. Look at that crack. Thank God I'm moving because that makes me very nervous. My sister made that art for me, and I found that frame, which I really love. My Melissa by Zaha Hadid. Shoes that for me are a work of art. The postcard that I got in Madrid, I finally have it. Wiggly candle holders and a beautiful and a hole that I have to fix. My little men's and my Apocalypso, which is a project that I have with a friend. So represent. The furry pillow is from West Elm. It's a real Mongolian fur. They were on extreme sale because they're getting rid of real fur. That's from Pottery Barn, my headphones. This was white, the black one was sold out and I just spray painted. And I got this book for my birthday, lives here. Black everything. This is by Cossiol and this is an Umbra rack thing I love a lot. I'm very proud of being an owner of this setup table by West Elm and my Zaha Hadid niche centerpiece black color book. It's a beautiful book. This is by Alesi as well, and this is a candle that I got, I don't know where. I never use it, this is just for decor, as it's my beautiful sweet souvenir from Madrid. And this friend from Alesi in Milano. This sweet chair that I fell in love with right before I moved here, as with the table, I knew they had to live together. But now I was thinking getting another one to have the pair, but since I'm moving, I don't really know if where I'm going, like I'm gonna have space. Anyways, so that's the kitchen work area for me. My Margiela shrine with some music and random stuff. And my selfie mirror. This mirror is the best. I got it in Walmart of all places. So this is an overall view of the shrine. So this is some of my vinyls that I own. These are more recent one and these are vintage. And we've got this. I've got an empty Dieci Corso Como bag. This frame. And this little idea that I had, because I love that quote. I bought that office supply store with some vintage stuff. These record holders are from Umbra. They were rose gold and I spray painted them black. That's a trend. This Crosley record player I wanted to paint black. But every time I wanted to get my hands on it, somebody would say, no, don't. So I didn't. And I have a little Apocalypso thing. This one I got in Texas at a like vintage stuff sale for $10, I'd say. And that's a vintage gem from the Art Deco 1930s period. My little Lego boxes. Vintage typewriter. This Hasegawa, I don't know how to say it, is the most sexy leather that you could ever imagine, and so effortless to move around with just one hand. And I feel so secure living on my own to get up and do stuff on the walls or changing a bulb. This is the best investment I've ever made. So this is the area that is like mess. First we've got my little disco ball Margiela shoes and my disco ball Dali inspired clock, souvenirs from museums that I don't know why I still keep that. This little area with Apocalypso. This is the coolest besides my Margiela one. This is so cute. I got this in Target last year. These are by Jonathan Adler, Magic Sand. I love the packaging, that's why I bought it. This cute little stapler. This is a cool gadget that you use to remove all of the little dust and dog hairs from your clothes. Muji lamp, so cute. This Miniso, which is like a kind of like a Muji, but not. This Jadro candle, I got it because I love the little nose. I've got another one in the guest Loewe knot that I don't use, but I like to have it on display. Margiela books live here, random stuff. I also got a cool looking contraption there. Magazines and books, a lot of feminist stuff, magazines. That piece I love, Antonio Rodriguez, and I love it so much because this goes like very cutely with my little toys. Mondermes collection, more books, Pantone, more books and stuff. I'm so thankful that I kept the boxes because now that I'm moving, they are gonna come in very handy. This is the best fashion documentary ever. Ever. And so we've come all the way to the other side. This is my work area, desk, dining table. This chair is by Bondhomme by Karim Rashid. This is also by Bondhomme, but this was designed by someone I don't remember the name. The pride and joy of my collection. This is a vintage Eames chair, a very limited edition chair with this little hump on the back.
you can see it's perfect.
Also, I've got this Philippe Starck Master's chair. This is the first one that I got. Karim Rashid for Umbra. I love Umbra. I have a lot of things by them. Bread, napkins inside. There's no bread because I'm moving. And my beautiful, an overview of the kitchen. I will do a separate video for this because it's a lot that I want to say. Also, am I the only one who collects all of the Evian waters? Actually, I just got the new one. This is by Off-White. I like it. So right next to this, there's the corridor to the room. I could say, oh, it looks like a mess because I'm moving, which is true, but the shoe situation was always like that, just piles and piles. I've made progress, but not really. So the guest bathroom has this beautiful umbra flower wall situation that I have to remove because moving out. And this, like welcoming to my guests, this is where I kept in case they needed an extra toilet paper, umbra house thing. This is the best thing to make your guests feel comfortable. And the hands and soaps and stuff, that's where the magic happens. This is from H&M. This is West Elm. West Elm. That's a Margiela pillow. That's my Untitled perfume title. This is Shrine Numero Dos for Margiela. I love my little Laura from Twin Peaks Funko. Many people hate Funkos. I am very picky, but I love the ones that I do own. Alvar Aalto by Itala, with all of the samples from this beautiful Hermes candle collection. I have a thing for cotton buds, as you can tell. Margiela stuff is something that started so well and changed so fast. That happened one night and that fell. I always meant to fix that, but I mean, I'm gonna do it now that I'm gonna move out. But yeah, this is a old situation. Oh, the bathroom. I'm gonna unfocus the mess because it's messy. This is messy. So that's how it is, my bathroom. And this thing, this is also from Umbra. I got it from Amazon. That's it from me in this apartment. A lot of beautiful memories. That's the closet. Yeah, that's where all of Margiela used to live. I have to pack everything because the movers are coming tomorrow, so I better get started. I wanted to do this before it's all gone for good. Thank you so much for watching, and until the next one, bye.